of all, you've been so blessed by God. What do you do spiritually to stay grounded in your own life?
Well, I never take anything for granted, and I always try and give back what has been given to me, you know, and even if that's just philanthropic with my husband, who's very philanthropic, and my family, but also just the time, you know, is spending time, which is sometimes much more important than monetary gifts or things like that. So I just try and I don't take anything for granted.
And what advice do you have for aspiring artists all over the world who want to do what you've accomplished?
To pursue your dreams, because and don't let anyone flatten them, and take the chance. And it can only go one way, up. It can't go down.
What does God personally mean to you?
To me, somebody who I talk to every day.